put its head up in the air but trotted away safely, as did Meadow Valley Lover. And the Sergeant was a little bit tardy away, but it's galloping again here, the Sergeant. He's now galloping after shortly after the start. So going to the lead was Meadow Valley Lover. It leads away by about 8 metres to Sangreal second, and the Sergeant is back last of all, about 200 metres away. Heading down the back, Meadow Valley Lover leads from Sangreal, who's in second spot. And they go down the back straight with the leader, Meadow Valley Lover, from Sangreal, and they're about 200 metres away to the Sergeant, who's just starting to trot now at the back of the field. They run past the 1600, 56.3 was the lead time. Meadow Valley Lover leads 5 metres to Sangreal and 200 metres away to the Sergeant. 1400 metres out, Pilot is Meadow Valley Lover, 5 metres to Sangreal, and the Sergeant is a long, long way away. They head up towards the top of the home straight, and the first quarter of the last mile will be greeted very shortly with Meadow Valley Lover leading the way. For the Andy Gath train, Trotter leads with Kate Gath in the sulky. 5 metres, two in second spot, Sangreal, and about 200 metres away to the Sergeant. 33.2 was the first quarter of the last mile. 56.3 lead time, 33.2 the first quarter. And they leave the straight with 900 metres to travel. And the Pilot is Meadow Valley Lover by 6 metres. Two in second spot, Sangreal, and 200 metres away to the Sergeant. And it might be even 300 metres away, maybe four. They go down the back straight. 32.2 the second quarter, 65.4 the half, and Meadow Valley Lover 5 metres to Sangreal and a long gap away to the Sergeant. They head past up to the 600. Sangreal comes off the pegs to go up to the leader's wheel, which is Meadow Valley Lover. A metre away, the Sergeant moves alongside the leader, Meadow Valley Lover, and they're a long way ahead of the Sergeant. 30.2 the third quarter. Sangreal poked its head in front of Meadow Valley Lover, who tries to kick back. It's the and on the outside, Sangreal, a metre clear. Kicking back was Meadow Valley Lover. They're going to run up the home straight together with Sangreal a metre clear of Meadow Valley Lover trying to come again. It's Sangreal and Meadow Valley Lover. Sangreal just in front from Meadow Valley Lover, and Sangreal comes down, scores by a metre to Meadow Valley Lover, and literally 350 metres away was the Sergeant. 30.2 the third quarter, 30.1 home, mile rate of 210.9. Winner one, Sangreal, from two, Meadow Valley Lover, and three, the Sergeant. 1-2-3. Race time was 3-2.2, a mile rate of 210.9. 3-2.2 the race time. 210.9 was the mile rate. Last mile in 2-5.9. Last half 60.4. 1-2-3 the numbers, Sangreal, Meadow Valley Lover and the Sergeant. Race time 3-2.2, mile rate 210.9, last mile 2-5-9 and last half 60.4. 1-2-3 the numbers, 3-2.2 the race time, mile rate 210.9, last mile 2-5-9, last half 60.4. 1, 2, and 3 the numbers. The margins are 2.5 metres. 2.5 metres the margin. And a distant was third spot. 1, 2, 3. Sangreal, Meadow Valley Lover and the Sergeant. Race time 3, 2.2. Mile rate 210.9. Last mile 2.5.9. Last half in 60.4. 2.5 metres. And, well, it should be less than 400, but we'll say 400 after the final trial of the day. Thank you.